to be or not to be? That is the question.
If this man were indeed alive, is there a more miserable man in the world than the man before you now? Is there a man more hated of heaven, more strange, or no citizen may receive him into his house, not a soul may speak to him, and no mouth but my own mouth has laid this curse upon him? Am I not wretched?